हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट इम्पॉर्टेंट पर्सनैलिटीज़ इन इंडिया विच आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फ्रॉम एग्जाम पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू. सो स्टार्टिंग विद महात्मा ज्योतिराव फुले, पायनियर ऑफ वुमेन्स एजुकेशन इन इंडिया, इंडियन एक्टिविस्ट, थिंकर, सोशल रिफॉर्मर, राइटर एंड थियोलॉजिस्ट फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र. वॉज पायनियर ऑफ वुमेन्स एजुकेशन इन इंडिया, मोस्ट नोन फॉर हिज एफर्ट्स टू एजुकेट वुमेन एंड लोअर कास्ट. अलॉन्ग विद हिज वाइफ सावित्री बाई फुले, he opened the first school for girls in 1848 and formed the Satya Sotak Samaj with the main objective of liberating the Bahujans, Sudras and protecting them from the exploitations and atrocities, campaigns for the window marriage and opposed child marriages. First Indian Commander-in-Chief of Indian Army, K.M. Karyappa. Born on 18 January 1899, on 15 January 1948, became the first Commander-in-Chief of the Indian Army, led the Indian forces on the Western Front during the Indo-Pakistan War of 1947. During the 1965 and 1971 wars, he visited the front lines to talk to the troops and keep their morale up. He had campaigned in Iraq, Syria and Iran, honored with the rank of Field Marshal in 1986, among only the two Indian armed officers to hold the highest rank of Field Marshal, the other being the Field Marshal Sam Manekshaw. Lala Lajpat Rai, born on 28 January 1865, chiefly remembered as a leader in the Indian independence movement and popularly known as Punjab Kesari, was a part of Lal Bal trio with Bal Gangadhar Tilak and Bipin Chandra Pal, performed a key role in the foundation of Punjab National Bank, also called a Sher-e-Punjab, formed the Hindu Orphan Relief Movement in 1897 to keep the Christian missionaries from securing custody of the children, fought against untouchability, worked tirelessly to improve education, to promote unity among peoples and to reform society. His famous words, "I declare that the blow struck at me today and will be the last nail in the coffin of the British rule in India." Satyendranath Bose, best known for his work on quantum mechanics in the early 1920s. In 1924, Bose derived the Planck's blackbody radiation law without the use of classical electrodynamics, made significant advances in description of all forces by a single field theory, X-ray diffractions and the interaction of electromagnetic waves with the ionosphere, the class of particle that obey Bose-Einstein statics, boson, was named after the Bose by Paul Dirac. Albert Einstein's generalization of Bose works led to the system of statistical quantum mechanics known as Bose-Einstein statistics, awarded the Padma Bhushan in year 1954. The Frontier Gandhi, Khan Abdul Ghaffar Khan. Close friend of Mahatma Gandhi, Ghaffar Khan was a great independence activist against the British Raj. Along with Mahatma Gandhi, he was the pioneer of non-violence civil disobedience in India, founded the Khodai Khidmatgar, Servant of God movement in 1929 that represent a non-violent struggle against the British Empire, strongly opposed the All India Muslim League's demand for the partition of India. He said, "If you wish to know how civilized a culture is, look at how they treat its women." The Nightingale of India, Sarojini Naidu, born on 13 February 1879, the great Indian independence activist and poet, took active part in Salt Satyagraha and represent Indian women in Round Table Conference, London 1931. Was the first woman to become the governor of an Indian state in 1947, awarded the Keshari A. Hind Medal for her work during the plague epidemic in India 1929. भारत रत्न मौलाना अब्दुल कलाम आजाद रिमेंबर एज द मौलाना आजाद द वर्ल्ड मौलाना इज एन हॉनरिफिक मीनिंग लर्नड मैन वॉज रिनोव्ड स्कॉलर पोइट एंड वन ऑफ द फॉरमोस्ट लीडर ऑफ इंडियन फ्रीडम स्ट्रगल स्टार्ट ए वीकली जर्नल इन उर्दू कॉल्ड अल हिलाल फॉर द हिंदू मुस्लिम यूनिटी इन द ईयर 1912 फर्स्ट एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर ऑफ इंडिपेंडेंट इंडिया posthumously awarded India's highest civilian award, the Bharat Ratan, in 1992. His birthday is celebrated as National Education Day across India. Pioneer of Women Empowerment, Savitri Bai Phule, one of the earliest crusader of education for women's dignity for the most vulnerable section of society, played an important role in improving women's rights in India. During British rule, along with her husband Jyotirao Phule, founded the first women's school in Pune in 1848, worked to abolish discrimination and unfair treatment of people based on caste and gender. Tiffany Wayne has described Phule as one of the first generation modern Indian feminists and an important contributor to world feminism. Zakir Hussain, born on 9 March 1951, great Indian tabla player, music producer and composer, have performed in more than 150 concrete awards, the Padma Shri in 1988 and the Padma Bhushan in 2002, won Grammy Award for Best World Music Album in 1992 and for Best Contemporary World Music Album in 2009. Awarded the Sangeet Natak Akademi Award in 1990. Khel Ratan P.V. Sindhu, first Indian woman to win a silver medal in Olympics. First Indian woman to win a silver medal in badminton at Olympics. Youngest ever Indian Olympic medalist. Clinched silver in women's single at 2016. Olympics. Deepa Karmakar is the first Indian female gymnast ever to compete in the Olympic and the first Indian gymnast to do so in 52 years. Karmakar is one of the only five women who have successfully landed the Pro Donova, which is regarded as the most difficult vault currently performing women's gymnastics. Justice M. Fatima Bibi, the first woman judge Supreme Court of India. On 14 November 1950, Fatima Bibi was declared the topper of Bar Council of India's exam, the first female lawyer to have ever accomplished that honor. She retired as judge of High Court in 1989 and was soon appointed to the Supreme Court of India as its first ever female judge in 1989. Bharat Ratan Govind Ballabh Pant. With Mahatma Gandhi, Pandit Nehru, he was a key figure in the independent movement. Arrest and imprisoned for several weeks for Indian independence movement. Key person to establish Hindi as official language of India. He served as the Chief Minister of UP from 1946 to 1954. Today, there were dozen Indian hospital, educational institute, and foundation named after him across India. His prominent status stands in front of the Indian Parliament in New Delhi. Indian Post issued a commemorative postage stamp for him in 1988. Key founder of Gadar Party, Lala Hardayal, was an Indian nationalist revolutionary who founded the Gadar Party in America, gave up the Indian civil services and prestigious Oxford Scholarship for Freedom Movement, worked as an editor of Indian national publication Bande Mataram Madam Bikaji Kama. He simply lived an intellectually acumen, inspired many expatriated Indians living in Canada and the US to fight against the British imperialism during the First World War. In 1987, the India Department of Force issues a commemorative stamp in his honor within the series of Indian struggles for freedom. Inventor of the first practical telephone, Alexander Graham Bell. Alexander Graham Bell was born on March 3, 1847 in Scotland. His education was largely received through numerous experiments in sound and the furthering of his father's works on visible speech for the deaf. His research on hearing and speech further led him to experiment with hearing devices, which eventually culminate in Bell being awarded the first US patent for the telephone in 1876. In all, the Bell held 18 patents in his name alone and 12 that he shared with collaborators. The Nightingale of India, Sarojini Naidu. The great Indian independent activist and poet took active part in Salt Satyagraha and represent Indian women in Round Table Conference in London 1931. First lady to become the governor of Indian states in 1947. Award the Keshri A. Hind Medal for her work during the plague epidemic in India in 1929. Former Prime Minister of India, Bharat Ratna Morarji Desai, was a notable independent activist and former Prime Minister of India from 1977 to 1979, first Prime Minister to held India's first non-Congress government, held many important posts in the government of India, such as Chief Minister of Bombay State, Home Minister, Finance Minister, Deputy Prime Minister of India, played a crucial role in Indian nuclear program, confirmed with Indian highest civilian award Bharat Ratna in 1991. Magnificent Marie Kom, born on 1st March 1983, 5 times world amateur boxing champion and the only woman boxer to have won a medal in each one of the 6 world championships, become the first Indian woman boxer to get a gold medal in the Asian Games in 2014 in South Korea. Only Indian woman boxer to have qualified for the 2012 Summer Olympics, competing in the flying weight 51 kg category and the winning the bronze medal, ranked number 4 AIBA World Women's Ranking flying weight category. Arjun Awardee, Padma Bhushan and Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratan awarded to him. To her. National Science Day. National Science Day is observed to mark the novel discovery of Raman effect by the great Indian physicist Sir C.V. Raman on 28th February 1928. Raman effect is a phenomenon in spectroscopy discovered by the Armenian physicist while working in the laboratory of the Indian Association for Cultivation of Science, Kolkata. After 2 years in 1930, he got the Nobel Prize for this remarkable discovery, and this was the first Nobel Prize for India in the field of the science. The basic objective of the observation of National Science Day is to spread the message of importance of science and its application among the people. The Raman effect, C.V. Raman. C.V. Raman, born on 7 November 1888, discovered the phenomenon called the Raman scattering in 1928. His groundbreaking work in the field of light scattering earned him a Nobel Prize for the physics in 1930, honored with the highest civilian award in India, the Bharat Ratna, in 1954. India celebrates National Science Day on 28th February of every year to commemorate the discovery of the Raman effect in 1928. Dushman ki goliyon ka hum samna karenge, azad hain hum, azad hi rahenge. Chandrasekhar Azad, 23rd July 1906 to 27 February 1931. First Lady Doctor of India, Anandi Bai Joshi, born on 31st March 1865. Anandi Bai Joshi was, along with the Kadambini Ganguly, one of the first Indian women to qualify as a doctor, believed to be the first Indian woman to set foot on American soil. Graduated with a MD on 11 March 1886 from the Women's Medical College of Pennsylvania, now Drexel University College of Medicine. Topic of her thesis was obstetrics among the Aryan Hindus. Fought hard against tough ad to get her degree through. Died too young because of tuberculosis in 1887. She lived a mere 21 years but achieved so much in that brief span that a crater on Venus is now named in her honor. The 34.3 kilometer diameter crater on Venus named Joshi lie at latitude 5.5 degree north and longitude 288.8 degree east. India's first indigenous computer. The first generation mainframe computer developed for scientific computation was commissioned on February 22, 1960 at Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, Mumbai. This made India the first country in Asia to build such a machine. Professor R. Narasimha led the team that designed and built the TIFRAC. When completed, TIFRAC had 27 vacuum tubes, 1700 germanium diodes, and with a great deal of foresight, 2048 words of the then relatively new Faraday core memory. In 1962, Pandit Nehru named it TIFRAC or Tata Institute of Fundamental Research Automatic Calculator. The first UK made digital computer Hack-2M was brought and set up at Indian Static Institute in 1956. Father of research labs, Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar. Sir Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar was well-known Indian scientist, a professor of chemistry for over 19 years, played a significant play in building of post-independent and science and technology infrastructure in the formulation of Indian science and technology policies. First secretary to Minister of Natural Resource and Scientific Research and also a secretary of Atomic Energy Commission. First Director General of the Council of Scientific and Industrial Research and the first chairman of the University Grant Commission. Played a key role in the foundation of National Research Development Corporation of India. CSIR Institute, an award awarded instituted an award Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Prize for Science and Technology in his honor, confirmed with Order of British Empire, knighted in 1941 and elected the Fellow of Royal Society London in 1943, awarded the Padma Vibhushan in 1954. Arunachal Pradesh. Arunachal Pradesh is the largest among the seven states located in the northeast of India. Storehouse of natural beauty with the lush green forest, deep water valley and traditional art and craft. With Itanagar as its capital and it holds the most northeast position among the states in the northeastern region of India. The land is mostly mountainous with the Himalaya range running north-south. The state is divided into five rivers, the Kaimeng, the Subarnasiri, the Seng, the Lohit and the Trip. State animal, boar frontales. State orchid, state bird, hornbill. State language, Assami, Bengali, Hindi and English. Mizoram, the land of the people, of the hill peoples. Storehouse of natural beauty with endless variety of landscape, hilly terrains, meandering streams, deep gorges, rich wealth of flora and fauna. With Aizawl as its capital city, Mizoram name is derived from Mi means peoples, Jo means lofty place such as hill and Ram means land. Thus Mizoram implies the land of the hill people. Second least populated state in the country, Mizoram covers an area of approximately 21,087 square kilometers and about 91% of the state is forested. Literacy rate in state is 91.58%. Was previously part of Assam until 1972, carved out of as a union territory because it becomes the 23rd state of India on February 1987. State animal, Saja. State flower, Seneri. State bird, Wabu. And state tree, Hersi. World first official airmail. The world first airmail started during the Kumbh in 1911. It was on February 18, 1991 when French pilot Henri Pickett loaded a sack of 6,500 cards and letter on two-seater biplane and stationed at a polo field in Allahabad and soared into the evening sky from Barumli to Naini. Father of the armed struggle, Vasudev Balwant Phadke, the regarded as the first revolutionary of modern India to take up the arm to drive away the British, raised voice that Swaraj was the only remedy for the British Raj, formed a revolutionary group called Ramoshi and started an armed struggle to overthrow the British Raj, organized several simultaneous attacks against the British Raj, once got control of the city of Pune for a few days and caught the British police, inspired Bankim Chand Chatterjee to write the patriotic novel Anand Math, and went on the hunger strike in prison and breathed his last on 17 February 1883 in prison. A pioneer in astrophysics, Meghnad Shah was the astrophysicist best known for his development of the Shah equation used to describe chemical and physical conditions in stars. His theory of thermal ionization, which explained the origin of stellar spectra, and one of India's most important contributions to world science, first to start teaching and training in nuclear physics in the country. The first cyclotron in the country was built with the Shah Initiative Institute that he built, National Academy of Science, Allahabad, Indian Physics Society, Kolkata, Indian National Science Academy, New Delhi, Indian Science News Association, Kolkata, Shah Institute of Nuclear Physics, Kolkata. Father of Indian cinema, Dada Saab Phalke. Beginning his career as a small town photographer in Godhra, Gujarat, his debut film was the first full-length feature film of Indian cinema, Raja Harishchandra, in 1930, made 95 movies and 26 short films in his career spanning in 19 years till 1937. Dada Saab Phalke Award was instituted in his honor by the Government of India in 1969. Indian Post released a postage stamp to honor him on 13th April 1971. Most noted work, Mohini Bhasmashru, Satyavan Savitri, Lanka Dahan, Shri Krishna Janam, and Kaliya Mardhan. Galileo Galilei, his contribution, the thermoscope, the improved telescope, the military compass, the discovery of sunspots, craters on the moon, discovery of the Milky Way, the moons orbiting Jupiter, the phases of Venus. Khoob Ladi Mardane ki lekhika Subhadra Kumari Chauhan. Siyasan hil uthe, Rajwans ne bhukat tani thi, Bhute Bharat mein aayi phir se nahi jawani thi, Gumi hui azadi ki kimat sabne pehchani thi, दूर फिरंगी को करने की सबने मन में ठानी थी, चमक उठी सन 57 में वह तलवार पुरानी थी, बुंदेले हर बोले के मुंह हमने सुनी कहानी थी, खूब लड़ी मर्दाने वाली वह तो झांसी वाली रानी थी, कवित्री सुभद्रा कुमारी चौहान. द नाइटिंगेल ऑफ इंडिया, सरोजनी नायडू. चार्ल्स डार्विन, known for his theory of evolution, also with Alfred Russel Wallach, he put scientific theory of natural selection, established that all species of life have descended over the time from the common ancestors, published his theory of evolution with compelling evidence in his book Origin of Species, 1859. It is not the strongest or the most intelligent who will survive, but those who can get managed. change. Man who abolished slavery in US, Abraham Lincoln, 16th President of the United States, serving from the March 1861 until his assassination in April 1865, fought against and abolished the slavery in the United States. His patriot appearance on two denominations of United States currency, the penny and the dollar five bill, strengthened the federal government and modernized the US economy. He said, "Those who deny freedom to others deserve it not for themselves." Swami Dayanand Saraswati was an important Hindu religious leader for his time, founded Arya Samaj and promoted equal rights for women. Swami Dayanand Saraswati was the first to give the call for Swaraj as India for Indians in 1876, and was a profound scholar of the Vedic lore and Sanskrit language. President of India S. Radhakrishnan called him one of the makers of modern India. Baba Amte was an Indian social worker and social activist, known particularly for his work for the rehabilitation and empowerment of poor people suffering from leprosy. Awarded Raman Magesi Award in 1985, Padma Vibhushan 1986, and Gandhi Peace Prize 1999. Dmitri Mendeleev. Born in Russia, Dmitri Mendeleev was a Russian chemist and inventor. He formulated the periodic table, created a five-sided vision for the periodic table of element, and use it to correct the properties of some already discovered elements and also to predict the properties of element yet to be discovered. Bharat Ratna, Pandit Bheem Sen Joshi. Pandit Bheem Sen Joshi was a legendary vocalist from Karnataka in the Hindustani classical tradition. He is known for the khayal form of singing as well as his popular rendition of devotional music, bhajans and abhangas. In 1989, he was awarded the Sangeet Natak Academy Fellowship, the highest honor conferred by the Sangeet Natak Academy and India's National Academy for Music, Dance and Drama. Subsequently, he received the Bharat Ratna, India's highest civil honor, in 2009. Satyendranath Bose, best known for his work on quantum mechanics in the early 1920s. In 1924, derived the Planck's blackbody radiation law without the use of classical electrodynamics. He awarded the Padma Bhushan in 1954. First electrical train in India. First electrical train in India, with the inauguration of services between Bombay Victoria Terminus and Kurla Harbour on 3rd February 1925 on XGIP railway system. In 1925, the section, a distance of 9.5 miles, was electrified on 1500 volt DC, was flagged off by then Governor of Bombay Sir Leslie Orville Wilson. In 1957, Indian Railway decided to adopt 25 kV 50 Hz transition based on French railway technology. Production of electric motor was set up indigenously in 1960. The Tabla Maestro Ustad Allar Khan Padma Shri in 1977 and Sangeet Natak Academy in 1982. Kalpana Chawla, the first Indian-born human in space. Born in Karnal, India on March 17, 1962. In 1982, obtained a degree in aeronautics engineering from Punjab Engineering College and moved to US. In 1988, obtained a doctorate in aerospace engineering from the University of Colorado. Began working at NASA Ames Research Center. In 1997, first space mission was Space Shuttle Columbia. flight STS-87 in 1997 and landed successfully on 5th October 1997. In 2003, died along with all six crew members in the space shuttle Columbia STS-107 disaster on February 1st, 2003. Hero of 1947 Indo-Pak War, Paramveer Chakra winner Major Somnath Sharma. Evolution of State Bank of India. Bank of Bengal, Bank of Bombay and Bank of Madras. These three banks amalgamated to form the Imperial Bank of India. The Imperial Bank of India converted into State Bank of India on 1st July 1955. Bharat Ratna, Baba Saheb B.R. Ambedkar. Baba Saheb was an Indian jurist, economist, politician and social reformer who inspired modern Buddhist movement and campaigns against social discrimination against untouchables while also supporting the rights of women and labor. He was independent, India's first law minister and principal architect of the Constitution of India. RBI was based on his ideas presented to Hilton Young Commission in 1927. Dr. Rajendra Prasad, the President of the Republic of India, was presenting a calligraphy copy of Indian Constitution at Government House, New Delhi, in May 1950. The Holy Book of India. The Constitution of India was adopted on 26 November 1949 and came into force on 26 January 1950. On that day, the Assembly ceased to exist, transforming itself into the Provisional Parliament of India until a new parliament was constituted in 1952. Constitutional Assembly met for the first time in New Delhi on 9 December 1946. Constitutional Assembly took 2 years, 11 months, 17 days to draft the Constitution of Independent India. Total membership of the Constitutional Assembly was 299. Drafting committee had handwritten in both English and Hindi, no typeset or printed. Baba Saheb Bhimrao Ambedkar was the chief architect of Constitution of India. At its commencement, it had 395 articles in 22 parts and 8 schedules. World longest constitution with 448 articles, 12 schedules and 5 appendices. Constitution set framework of duties and rule of different Indian governing bodies and rights and duties its people. We are the Indians, firstly and lastly. Bharat Ratna, B.R. Ambedkar. Face and voicemen of the common man, R.K. Lakshman, Padma Vibhushan and Raman Magsaysay awardee. He says, "My sketch is not a sword, it's my friend." Homi Jahangir Baba established two great research institutes, namely the Tata Institute of Fundamental Research and Trombay Atomic Energy, BRAC, and derived a correct expression for the probability of scattering positron by electron, a process known as a Bhamba scattering. He is the chief architect of India's nuclear program. Formulated India's three-stage nuclear power program in 1950s through the use of uranium thorium reserves, awarded the title of Padma Bhushan in 1954. After his death in 1966, the atomic energy established at Bombay was released at the Bhamba Atomic Research Center in his honor. He says, "My success will be not depend on what A or B thinks of me. My success will be what I make of my work." T. तुम मुझे खून दो मैं तुम्हें आज़ादी दूंगा, नेशनल सैल्यूट द ब्रेव सन ऑफ द इंडियन सुभाष चंद्र बोस ऑन हिज बर्थ एनिवर्सरी 23 जनवरी 1897। ऑर्डर ऑफ द राइजिंग सन राज बिहारी बोस की ऑर्गेनाइजर ऑफ द गदर पार्टी दैट एम टू अटैक द ब्रिटिश आर्मी प्लेड ए क्रूशियल रोल इन ऑर्गेनाइजिंग द इंडियन नेशनल आर्मी आज़ाद हिंद फौज एक्टिवेटेड द इंडियन इंडिपेंडेंस स्ट्रगल इन अबाउट प्रसुएड द जापानीज अथॉरिटीज टू सपोर्ट एंड स्टैंड बाय द इंडियन नेशनलिस्ट परफॉर्म ए की रोल इन एस्टैब्लिश इंडियन इंडिपेंडेंस लीग अटैम्प्ट टू असल्ट द लॉर्ड हार्डिंग बाय थ्रोइंग ए बम एट हिज परेड इन दिल्ली ऑन December 23, 1947 हैंडेड ओवर द चार्ज ऑफ आज़ाद हिंद फौज टू नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस जापानीज गवर्नमेंट हॉनर हिम विद द ऑर्डर ऑफ द राइजिंग सन ए कंट्री ग्रेटनेस लाइज इन इट्स अंडरलाइंग आइडियाज ऑफ लव एंड सेक्रीफाइस दैट इंस्पायर द मदर ऑफ द रेस सरोजनी नायडू। January 19, 1936, first new bulletin broadcast from All India Radio. Initially, All India Radio functioned as an Indian state broadcasting service that became All India Radio on June 8, 1936. James Watt, Scottish inventor and mechanical engineer renowned for his improvement in steam engine technology, improved the 1972's Thomas Newcomb steam engine with his Watt steam engine in 1781 that brought the industrial revolution, developed the concept of horsepower, the SI unit of power, the Watt was named after him, patented the rotary engine, the double action engine and the steam indicator. The Watt, the unit of power is named after him. हरिवंश राय बच्चन हिंदी भाषा के कवि पद्म विभूषण हरिवंश राय बच्चन जी को उनकी पुण्यतिथि पर नमन। ओपी नायर हिज फेमस सॉन्ग तारीफ करूं क्या उसकी। The first Indian in space, Rakesh Sharma, Wing Commander Rakesh Sharma, joined the Air Force cadre in 1966 and became Indian Air Force pilot in 1970. In 1984, became first Indian to go into space and fellow aboard the Soviet rocket Soyuz T-11. Spent 7 days and 21 hours and 40 minutes aboard the Salyut 7 orbit station, the honored as hero of Soviet Union upon his return from space. Answer sare jahan se acha when Indira Gandhi asked him how India looks from outer space. The Bengal tiger Mastreda Surya Sen was a school teacher by professional and was popularly called as Mastreda. Influenced by the nationalist ideas in 1916 and joined a revolutionary organized Anshulan Samriddhi, noted for Chittagong Armory raid where the British arms were seized and Indian flag were hoisted. While hiding, took up a job as a workman and farmer, brutally tortured before he was hanged. British execution broke all his teeth, pulled out all his nails and broke all his lips and joints. He is called as the Bengali tiger. Bharat Ratna Dr. Bhagwan Das, eminent theosophist and freedom fighter of India, founder member of Kashi Vidyapeeth University, Varanasi in 1921. His professional collaboration with Dr. Annie Besant led to the foundation of Central Hindu College, Varanasi. Wrote approximately 30 books and many of these in Sanskrit and Hindi. A prominent road in New Delhi is named after his name, awarded Bharat Ratna in 1955. Swami Vivekanand was the first religious leader to declare the real cause of India's ruin was the negligence of the masses. Founded the Ramakrishna Math, Baranagar Math and Ramakrishna Mission and Vedanta Societies. He introduced and spread the Hindu Vedanta philosophy to the world. Represented India at Parliament of Religions, Chicago on 11 September 1893, became the famous as the orator by divine right and as a message of Indian wisdom to the Western world. He said, "Arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is raised." भारत का रहने वाला हूँ महेंद्र कपूर. इन्होंने बी आर चोपड़ा की फिल्मों हमराज, गुमराह, धूल का फूल, वक्त, धुंध में विशेष रूप से यादगार गाने गए. 1953 की मदमस्त के गीत आप आए तो ख्याल ए दिल ए नाशाद आया से फिल्मी करियर की शुरुआत की थी. मेरे देश की धरती सोना उगले के लिए उन्हें सर्वश्रेष्ठ पार्श्व गायक का पुरस्कार मिला. 1947 में हमराज के नीले गगन के तले के लिए भी उन्हें फिल्म फेयर पुरस्कार मिला. महेंद्र कपूर के कुछ अति चर्चित गीतों में नीले गगन के तले, चलो एक बार फिर से, मेरे देश की धरती है प्रीत जहां की रीत सदा, अब के बरस तुझे तेरे प्यार का आसरा शामिल है. लुईस ब्रेल, इन्वेंटर ऑफ द ब्रेली कोड, लॉस हिज साइट एट द एज ऑफ 3. लुईस ब्रेल वॉज बॉर्न इन France. Educated at the National Institute of Blind Youth in Paris, he developed a raised code that enabled blind people to read and write. Braille is a system of raised dot which children with profound or total loss of sight can learn to read and write. Inspired by military cryptography of Charles Barbier that used different combination of 12 raised dots to represent different sound. Louis immediately recognized its merits and spent the next 3 years improving the Barbie's idea. By 1824, Louis had replaced the code that bears the name and is used today in almost every country in the world. In 1829, published method of writing words, music, planes, song by the means of dots for use by the blind. आधुनिक हिंदी साहित्य के पितामह भारतेंद्र हरिश्चंद्र, वे हिंदी में आधुनिकता के पहले रचनाकार थे. हिंदी साहित्य के आधुनिक काल का प्रारंभ भारतेंद्र हरिश्चंद्र को माना जाता है. हिंदी पत्रकारिता, नाटक और काव्य के क्षेत्र में उनका बहुमूल्य योगदान रहा है. उनकी लोकप्रियता से प्रभावित होकर काशी के विद्वान ने उन्होंने भारतेंद्र की उपाधि प्रदान की. उन्होंने हरिश्चंद्र पत्रिका, कवि वचन सुधा और बाल विबोधिनी पत्रिकाओं का संपादन किया. भारतेंद्र जी ने देश की गरीबी, पराधीनता, शासकों के अमानवीय शोषण का चित्रण को ही अपने साहित्य का लक्ष्य बनाया. 35 वर्ष की उम्र में उन्होंने मात्रा और गुणवत्ता की दृष्टि से इतना लिखा, इतनी दिशाओं में काम किया कि उनका समूचा रचनात्मक कार्य पथ दर्शक बन गया. द फर्स्ट एम्यूट टू स्केल माउंट एवरेस्ट, अरुणम सिन्हा, द नेशनल लेवल वॉलीबॉल प्लेयर, लॉस्ट 1 lakh व्हाइल शी वाज पुश्ड आउट ऑफ रनिंग ट्रेन बाय थीव्स इन 2011. इन्वेंटर ऑफ द बेल कोड, लुईस बेल. आर डी बर्मन, that's all. Thank you.